Jazz got started in New Orleans about 1880, believe it or not, 1885. And early jazz musicians didn't have a lot of music to play with, so they grabbed music any place they could. Operas, church music was big. This next tune is an old gospel tune that the jazz guys got a hold of and jazzed up. Wasn't well received. A lot of the old time church people were not too happy with them doing what they did. This tune is called Just a Little Time to Stay Here. Just a Little While to Stay Here.
Thank you. Thank you.